welcome back to another video. Today we are taking our first trip up to camp. There might be a bit of ice on the lake, so we might have to go through that. It is a week away from opening day, and really excited to get out on some open water fishing, and hopefully it's going to be a great season, 2018, and hopefully we can get up there and get some cool drone footage of the ice, and hopefully you guys enjoy the video. That's the boat launch right here, all underwater. Pretty sweet. So this isn't really anything unusual for spring, but it's a bit late this spring. It was a late winter and it's a late spring coming. So yeah, the water usually gets a bit higher than this earlier this time of year. So last year's video about our first time coming up hit 81,000 views yesterday when I checked. So that's amazing. That's my highest viewed video. That's incredible. Gained me probably 300 subscribers from that video. And yeah, make sure to stay tuned for an upcoming giveaway, and hopefully you guys enjoy the video. So there is still a lot of snow in some spots. So this is how much snow there is right now. About a foot in some spots. So we're gonna load up this boat and go to the top of the dam and see if there's any ice in some places. Main lake now, haven't hit any ice yet. Pretty good. Want to check out the Sucker Creek. Don't know if it's a bit early for them or not, but we're gonna see. So there's none yet. It's a bit too early for them, but they should be starting maybe next weekend or the weekend after. Easily without any ice, but all this shore, all ice, and all past here, all ice. So we wouldn't make it to be, we wouldn't make it any farther than campus. All of this is ice. And the water's a bit low here, as you can see. Okay. Kawasaki runs again. Uh-oh, I have a little bit of a roadblock here. So we're
we're gonna play around in the ice for a bit. Hopefully not get stuck.